Jam Master Jay has millions of fans. He's looked at as a guy who made it out. One of my biggest fears was that Jay's murder could be swept under the rug.
Jay was a one-man band, and he was the greatest that ever did it.
Jay was the one that made the beats. He was the one that kept the party going.
He was a larger-than-life figure, Jam Master Jay, you know, from the world-famous Run D.M.C.
You know, that's why it was very haunting, what happened.
We're live in Jamaica, Queens tonight. 37-year-old Jam Master Jay was gunned down.
One or two men were buzzed into Jam Master Jay's studio.
Jam Master Jay shot and killed.
Whoever was in the studio at the time, they are the only five that know who killed my brother.
The witnesses were scared.
Nobody says nothing.
Either they scared or they hide something.
It's a lot of mystery.
We had 50, 60 different tips.
Hypothetical.
The security cameras had been tampered with. The police didn't seem to have any substantial evidence.
Night of Jay's murder, Jay had a gun on him.
People feel like it's an inside job coming from the hood.
You know the person that did it.
Something had to change. We wasn't just gonna leave it as it's another unsolved hip-hop crime.